What is up, Soda Puffs? CJ's back for another reaction video. And today, we are reacting to the Kingdom Hearts 3 Final Battle trailer. And people have also said that this may be the final trailer of Kingdom Hearts 3. I kind of doubt it, but and just in case, let's react to it, shall we? Now, before we get to the reaction, I would like to say, shut up! And I mean shut up! To all those people who've been talking shit about the music, the voice actor of this game, like, just shut up. No one's happy. No one wins anymore, alright? Alright, you're just happy that the game's back, but you're not happy about this and that? Shut up, you're gonna buy it. You're gonna buy it and play it anyway, so keep your thoughts to yourself. Alright, I mean, of course there's always gonna be haters. There's always gonna be the pros and cons and whatnot. I know, I get that. I understand that. But at this point, it's getting kind of annoying. No one's ungrateful anymore. I was like, what's the point? This is, alright. And you wonder why you waited 13 years for this? Because look at you now. You're being ungrateful. Alright. You know, there's people who have lost their lives for this game coming. And I have seen some comments that they have lost loved ones for the past 13 years. Even the people who've been waiting for this lost their own lives. Keep in mind. So, think about this. Not just this game. There's a bunch of games we all been waiting. Alright, this is just one of the few. Alright, just want to get that out of my chest. If you have any thoughts of what I have just said, let me down below. If you don't, then shut your mouth. And enjoy this reaction, shall we? Yes, give me a dislike. Alright, I don't care. I'm winning because you are doing something. A comment, a share, like, or dislike, no matter what you do. Love or hate, I'm the one winning because you're the one giving me the attention on this video. Alright, anyways, ladies and gentlemen, let us begin. Alright, Kingdom Hearts 3, alcohol reference, fantasy, violence.
They can take your world.
Whoa.
They can take your heart.
What the fuck was that in the middle?
Cut you loose from all you know.
Oh no, Aqua.
But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Yeah, this song. People don't. Not a lot of people like this song. I love it, actually. Oh no, Hercules! Not his own statue! Oh, we got Monsters, Inc. Oh shit, that's sad. Donald riding a horse? Oh, Tigger! What's happening, my boy? Hey, we got Remy in the group! Frozen is the only Disney movie I have not watched. Pirates of the Caribbean and Big Hero 6. Oh shit, Stitch glowing? What's that, Riku? Hey! Damn, even Sora's dancing! Oh, underwater battles, huh? And he's not even a fish! Oh, we got wall climbing now, hell yeah! Oh god, look at all those ants! Look at all those fucking ants!
What happened? Me in the ring. You ready? Don't hold back, Lee. Promise?
Lee. Oh no, Shion!
Find the hearts joined to yours. I would hate to think we invited you back into our ranks.
God, Syax.
Only for you to fail to deliver our final vessel.
Who's that, Axel? Oh, not this fool.
Your heart. With mine.
Just where are we supposed to be looking?
A Keyblade war is upon us.
Another
Haven't
one.
Haven't you already learned how to restore someone's heart it's been lost?
In time, I awakened to a new purpose.
Harry's right. We're all in this together, Sora.
Please, I have created enough victims.
All of the children sacrificed in the name of your research.
Oh, God, is Riku visiting his younger self?
There's a high price to pay for wielding such power foolishly.
So what?
There's no saving you.
Damn.
Oh,
no, was that Shion? Oh! No, with the card bullshit again? Even Donald went down! Oh no!
You don't believe that. I know you don't.
Damn, it's the final battle for a reason.
Once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders. Here I and my other selves.
This place looks familiar. One.
In Scala et Kylo.
Should I get this in PlayStation or Xbox? I don't even really know. This is the worst reaction I have done. I'll tell you that. Oh man, ladies and gentlemen. Damn. Donald went down. Sora screaming. Never really heard of that. You never really hear the pain in his voice that loud. Oh, all things coming together. All things going to hell. All things going sad. This is why we need to play this game. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. After watching this trailer, have your minds changed? Has the music, has the voice acting changed your mind? If not, then give the game a try. Alright, I'm waiting for this one. Just one more month. One more and a half, mind you. Oh, I can't wait. I'm actually excited. Just the other day, I saw Keyblades being sold at stores. Kingdom Hearts themed headphones. I'm like, wow, Kingdom Hearts thing is becoming a real thing now. And I'm not even in a Comic-Con. And it's just everywhere. Oh, man. That's why it's all hyped up all these years. 13 years of a lifetime. And I was still a young kid. A little young boy. I'm still a kid myself, but a younger one. A younger one when I played the old Kingdom Hearts. I couldn't even play the DS, the PSP, because I never had a DS. I broke my PSP. But at least, because of the remixes, I managed to play them now. And watch them as well. Thank you! Thank you. You have given us fans of what we wanted for so long. A decade and 3 years. Yes. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this reaction, leave a like. Dislike, share this video with your friends. Have a great day, if not better. I'll see you all later.